Hi girl! So we are at Sengkang LRT station, and tonight is the night that we are gonna surprise you for your birthday. And this is, yeah, from us to you. Happy birthday! Hi!
Hello!
Hi! Okay, so what are we doing?
I'm not ready again!
Okay, take two! Hi!
Hello!
Okay, so what are we doing, guys?
Oh, I'm surprising you!
Yes, it's gonna be like something for Faye to watch. So, any additional messages? Oh, sorry. Okay, but yes, okay, so we have this. It's not for you, lah, but this is for you. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye. For you have us.
Oh, yes.
A very caring boyfriend. So pretty, I love her hair. Oh my goodness. Wow, that head day. I wonder what my hair is. Yes, see you! Are you excited? He's anxious.
I'm like,
I'm excited about you.
Alright,
so Steph, why are you lying to
Faye? No, I'm not. It's
lying.
It's called white lie.
Yes. Oh! I just want to say, okay, what they teach me in church, white lie is still a lie.
Yeah,
lie
that's true. Yes. But yeah, you know, because it's all for the sake
for the better good.
All for the sake of surprise.
It's not resorting to anything that is severe and
that's why it always starts now.
Oh, girl. Do you agree?
Yes.
We're here! We'll see you soon! Let's find Russell. Where is Russell?
I'm hungry,
yeah, Sila! You.
Russell, hungry? Can you get your ass back home?
She's walking home. He is currently anxious and excited.
There's no dietary.
We have finally met with Russell. See, laughing. How are you?
I give up.
Happy birthday, Faye. Chef, baker. The plan is to just whack it. We have a happy birthday banner. Then we have to light the candles first.
Why you want a cake?
But you are holding the cake. Candles. Uh-huh. And then this one will be in front.
Oh my gosh, I will be in front?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. Okay.
Everything is falling apart.
No, just stop.
I thought it was falling apart.
I thought you were going to start saying what about.
Do it.
What? How are you feeling?
I'm so ready.
You're so ready, you're so hungry.
I'm not scared that you'll surprise yourself. You just want to surprise him and just laugh at you. And then you'll still be surprised.
But like jokes on you, it's yours.
Yeah.
Surprise!
Just always be on her.
We love you, Faye. This is why we're saying this.
It's true. Don't sad. No crying.
I think she will cry. Heard that, Shun said that. Do you think Faye will cry?
No lah. She won't cry anymore.
It's hard to
video,
y'all. Just wait, no, the stick is not clean. Stop it! I was about to.
Someone lick it.
No, wait, I have.
I put it here.
Yes, that's what.
Sorry. My bad. Okay,
something she can be doing.
No,
that's
gonna
ooh.
Just try, lor.
No, mind, just go.
Oh, gosh.
Should we put two?
Oh yeah, she's 11 now, basically.
Her age.
Yeah.
To remind her that she's still a kid.
She a kid.
Okay. Let's check.
Oh no. Do I put
lighter?
On the side, or?
Yes, sure.
Oh,
he's stealing your cake.
Oh no.
How do you feel about this?
what flavor is this, guys?
Isn't it just
acai?
Why?
I'm sorry, I just wanted to. But it's not even a bit.
Oh my god, the camera just recorded all of that. I love you. I'm not a psychopath.
Thank you.
How are you going to go inside the elevator in this?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This thing
is for my birthday, man.
You know, I'm just thinking how we're gonna bring all this. We're gonna bring all this up.
Dude, no. Look at yourself. What are you doing?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to Faith. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, I thought you just gonna cry. Okay.
Oh no, okay, light again.
Again.
One more time.
Okay, this time you blow. Let's go. No.
Why can't
happy birthday.
Go for it.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Yay.
Yay. It's your cake, la.
Okay, please don't step on the.
Careful.
Oh
my God. Hi, Paul. Thank you. Thank you for letting us in here.
Thank you for letting us in.
Hug your parents again.
Why?
Happy birthday!
I knew you were
gonna
cry.
Yeah, thank you.
You know what I told you about? I couldn't answer a video call.
I'm wondering why is he not, but okay.
He keeps ignoring you. Oh my god.
I was just like wondering. Okay. Hi guys.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Birthday Tita and Tito. Happy birthday. Tita, it's my first time seeing you in person.
First time seeing you. Okay,
my Tita, picture.
Picture!
What's wrong with you?
That's it. Wow! Happy birthday! Look at that!
It's a feast.
You can only eat this. Joke lah.
Grace.
Grace. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Hi, friends.
And who wants to
speak?
Everybody say Grace.
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 Do you want to put lipstick?
Okay, I should put lipstick.
Hurry up, 30 seconds.
Go.
I mean, when you eat, it will ruin. But you know.
I can wait. Just like how I read it.
Thank you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Thank you. Happy birthday, Bobby.
My mom's birthday is 30th. My dad's birthday is 1st.
So 30, 31. Wow. That's right. Post celebration message. Yes. How was everything?
Pretty good, actually.
Really? How do you feel? I'm sorry. I was so excited.
I didn't know that she would cry, but I mean, she did.
She does cry.
She'll cry.
You guys proved me wrong.
Stop it.
She was shocked when she
was hungry.
You're alive!
You're alive!
This is the last thing she saw, right?
No, the last time I saw her was like at Jewel.
Yeah, that's the last time. I saw you also. Rice with it.
Oh my gosh.
Rice is good.
You can mix it and you can chocolate rice.
Eat your burger.
Aww.
Baby,
no, baby.
Oh my gosh, it's so smell.
Same reaction.
Oh, yeah. This is the same reaction.
Oh my gosh, y'all! Bye.
Bye.
Oh my gosh, I love this.
Okay, bye guys. Time to go.
I'm so happy. Oh my god.
So, what do you feel like to be 22?
Not yet.
I think you should play Taylor Swift.
I agree.
What a mood. Obviously 21. Am I giving a speech right now?
Yes.
Oh, wow, okay. That's fast.
Shot. Okay, mango. Oi. Mango.
Are you really giving me?
No, I'm just holding it for exercise. No.
Wait, you haven't told me the story today of the man.
Yeah, stop trying to change topic.
What do I say, What is it like being 21?
Say what you wanna say. Let the words fall out. Honesty.
21, How does it feel, turning?
You always put the other people. Can you talk?
Yeah, just
it's not gonna work on us.
I'm very grateful. For even surviving this year.
Yes. Come
man,
on.
Thrive,
come on. That's right.
That's so true.
So COVID gonna get us.
Honestly though, I'm so happy that you guys are still here. And my family's still here. I don't wanna be so sentimental right now.
But you are.
But that's me, yeah, I am.
I don't really want to
So what do you want?
So what do you want?
What do you really want?
I don't want anything more. I'm very content. Very.
I hate how humble she is.
Nah, I'm like, it's summer.
I am. I don't. Make sure you guys enjoy the food and just like.
You look so scared for a second.
That was not a real speech.
Who are you? Tell me.
I just said.
You asked, I answered.
Yeah.
I'm just grateful.
No, it's fine.
Hey, can you eat? It's quite hard to come back.
Oh, yay. Ans is in the picture now. Woo! Yeah, once she, like, maybe...
Oh, excuse me. Pause. Yeah, that's my whole speech right now.
Anything you want to say to 2021?
Oh.
I'm coming for you.
Take names, KS.
Honestly, it can go either really badly or really well. So, just learn from whatever we want. Whatever we learn this year, right, let's just apply it next year.
Come on.
Like, everything is so fragile. Everything is so, like...
Correct.
It can just be gone, like, in enough yet. So, really just enjoy the process.
I asked for your birthday speech, not inspiration.
That's her! That's her!
What do I say about that?
Wear mask properly! Prevent COVID strain B117.
Something about yourself. Yeah, like, go vegan, man.
I wouldn't force you guys. Hashtag get Russell into veganism. Oh my god. It would be good to also be more mindful of what we buy.
Yeah, that's true.
Not just like fast shopping, but like go thrift shop instead of like those.
Who should want to be hipster?
No,
we have a hipster over here.
More of like recycling and re-upcycling, that's true. You know. I mean, this is something for me also, lah. Something that I think everyone is still working on.
Correct.
Wow.
Tita cameo. Any message for our birthday girl?
Yes. Hi, Tito, how are you? They have their own thing.
No. Oh.
Best memory of being
21.
Oh my god, that's super hard.
Isn't it? We go
by month.
January, if you can remember.
I have to reflect about my whole 2020.
Yeah, this is the monthly.
The monthly update post.
I think my best part is like getting up every morning after, like, especially those nights you just cry.
Yeah. Same. I can relate.
Wait,
I also cry.
You cry about what? I don't know why, like, I just remember
about
school.
No, she makes me cry.
In a good way.
We make you cry.
No, we make you cry.
My favorite part would be just waking up in the morning and just feeling like, oh, it's a new day. Aww. And a new time.
Oh, such a faith thing.
Because now I'm sleeping in a room where there's a window. Last time I sleep no window and in the room that has no window lah. But now we have a window. It's such a huge thing for me.
Wait, who are you laughing?
No, I just sound so like
I got a window.
I'm thankful for my window.
Are you okay? Okay lang.
But yeah, it's just like, when I open the window,
it's like a daily routine, okay? Just opening, then smell the fresh air.
Wow, I love it,
eh.
Yeah,
cue in the Disney song. Oh my gosh. Then imagine all the birds
all
reply also.
Oh my god. I don't know. What up, birds? What up?
Oh my gosh.
I don't have a specific favorite song that's really a lot. Like in CB period, we were like having our devos.
Best part of our life.
Wow.
That was the first one.
Then after that, just after the phase two when we are able to go out, like my first time stepping out of the house, I'm like, wow, oh. Oh, you are really, eh? I'm just happy, eh? Just staying out of the house.
Yeah. Enjoy when you're rewatching this.
Okay, done. It's...
Say your 2021 message to Faye.
Yeah.
Yes, to my future Faye.
Which is next year.
Which is a few days.
Which is a few days from now.
Good job. Pat yourself in the back.
It's only... I'm crying so much.
Pat yourself in the back.
Yay, that's your shoulder. I'm kidding. Did that destroy the moment? Pat.
Treasure your family, your friends, and your relationship with God.
Yeah. Aww. Aww.
Bye.
Okay.
No, she didn't cry yet.
Part 2. That's the starting of her pre-crying.
Hi Tita!
Tita,
we have a message for
Happy
birthday. I love you.
Ah! Almost dropped. Also have a message. Happy birthday.
What?
That's all.
Ah!
I love you.
Again. Not, never angle properly.
It's always nice to surprise our.
But I don't know when that was.
Happy birthday. I love you. Oh!
I thought it's gonna be Mitch. Let's go, Mitch.
Yeah.
Just answer the question. I think we can make it super high. No?
Oh my god!
Okay. Oh my goodness, bro. It's M.
Oh my.
Alright. Answer. Question. Answer.
I think we have enough
spots
to get this.
Oh my. Oh my goodness.
Imagine she just
put her head down there. No.
You know top
3
cannot,
but
performers can.
Yeah.
Hee. It's you. Hey, you. Nice.
Oh my god.
It's me.
Kissing your heart. She never
ugly.
What the hell?
Hello?
How do I handle a girl?
Oh wow. Oh wow!
Oh,
damn, that's hot. Props!
Proud of you!
You know who I'm proud of? Russell! Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh.
There's no way!
No!
There's no way! Oh. This has to be her last game. Like, how? How
do you do? I'll take photo of this first before you fall down. Like,
no!
Oh my gosh! Shin! Oh wow! Hey, so what question are you gonna ask Michi?
Yeah?
Oh no, sis. Sis, wanna sing your own? Oh no. Just sing. Never mind. Hare 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 hare.
Oh!
Okay, I'm taking this because I know she's gonna fail. Why?
I literally failed.
Oh, you got it. Oh man.
Hey.
Happy birthday. I love you.